outside the stadium on this beautiful, sunny Sunday afternoon, the 30th of August, for the replay of what was a training match last week between Parkland and Ballymurray. We're going to give a rundown of the teams for years to come in history, and we'll remember who the players were. We start off with the captain of Parkland, and that is
Karen.
Paul, we have game, Paul.
Pull back. You look forward to another good game today.
Huh?
You look forward to another good game today. Good boy.
Okay, and we get the next player. Your name?
My name is John Sullivan.
Where are you playing, John?
I'm good.
Good boy, John.
If you go around that way, so that you tell us you won't go off the wire. All right, just come on up, you know. And your name?
Brian.
Where are you playing, Brian?
Right, cornerback.
Right, cornerback. Did you have a brother playing in these leagues before, an older brother?
Yeah.
You look very like him.
All right, good boy. Okay, come on. Another face, you look familiar. What's your name?
Shane McMahon.
Are you a brother here?
Yeah.
Glad you're our brother. Where are you playing, Shane?
Left cornerback.
Left cornerback, good boy.
Okay, next boy. Don't you go back to your finish or back to your team.
Where
are you playing,
Right halfback.
Right halfback. Good boy, Paul. Yeah. Okay, this boy?
Connor.
Where are you playing, Connor?
No.
Center back. You're going to catch all the high balls coming in and clear them over here?
Yeah.
Good boy.
This is Jason, is it? We're talking to everyone, Jason.
Yeah.
What's your second name again?
Maloney.
And you've came a couple of years, haven't you?
Yeah.
Looking forward to today?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, I've seen you play before too. What's your name?
David.
And you're playing?
16.
Good. What number are you wearing, David? Because I know you.
Number eight.
Good boy. Oh, I met you earlier on. You're Kevin, are you?
Yeah.
Kevin?
O'Hara.
Oh, Kevin, you're playing North Centre Field as well?
Yeah.
And number 9?
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to enjoy today's game?
Yes.
Good, happy game?
Yeah.
Good. Hello, your name?
Colin.
Where are you playing, Colin?
Right half forward.
You going to get scores?
Yeah.
Good, that's the attitude, confident. This must be the centre forward coming up here, looking tall and everything. What's your name?
Ken.
And where are you? You're playing centre forward. And you're going to get scores?
Yeah.
Good stuff. Hello, and your name?
Karen.
Carol, oh yes, K-A-R-L, is it? Yeah, Carol. Are you playing left half forward? Okay. And your name?
Stephen.
Jones.
Pronounce that again, please.
Stephen Jones.
Oh, Jones, sorry. See, my hearing is bad at my age. You see, when you get my age, your hearing gets very bad. Are you playing? Right corner forward. You're going to try and get forward, are you? Well, voice you.
Full forward, big strong man, are you? What's your name?
Leonard Cunningham.
Goodbye, Leonard. You're going to try and get a goal today?
Yeah.
Or 2 or 3?
Yeah.
That's it, sure. And the top left man in the team, top of the left, as we say, left corner forward. What's your name?
Philip O'Sullivan.
Right, Philip. Philip, you're going to try and get a score?
Okay.
That's the attitude. Good boy. And now we're coming to the backup team, very important in any team, the substitutes. Without them, you'll never have a full team. And we get to your name?
Garrett.
Hi. Good boy, Garrett. And you?
David Lynch.
Why David?
Trevor Hatton.
Trevor O'Connell, a very proper name up here, isn't it? Hello. You're one of the speech subs, are you? What's your name?
Eno Donovan.
Okay, what? Okay, and you?
Mario Barrett.
Right, Mario. Up to me here, yeah.
Danny Goddard.
Don't be so shy, shout it out to me. Yeah?
Stephen Ring.
Yeah, come on, Stephen.
David Cheedy,
all right, David. Don't be so shy, let me hear you.
Peter Cunningham.
That's right, yeah, that's the stuff.
John O'Connell.
Go ahead, John.
Noel Meany,
good.
Kieran Killen.
Go ahead, Kieran.
Aidan Ryan.
Mike Green.
Good boy.
Nicola Sullivan.
And?
Ken Healy,
okay. Well, that is the Parklands team here hoping to take the trophy, but remember the draw last week. We now move down and we get the family team as soon as Joe Leary over there is taking the photograph holding the whole proceedings up. But we don't mind Joe doing that in the sunny afternoon. I think this is for the exam, not definitely. Big smile now for Joe Leary there, lads. Okay. Right, the captain first and then the team after that. Okay. We go kind of back around that way, alright? So that's when you finish. And your name?
Nah, you're the captain. And where are you playing?
Centre
field. You're going to grab him high, real stylish. Good? Alright, goodbye, man.
And your name?
And you're the goalie, Steve?
Yeah.
Going to be diving to your left and right, saving them, are you?
Yeah.
That's it, boy. Hello.
What's your name?
John Holigan.
John?
Holigan.
Holigan. Holigan, Holigan, yeah. See, I told you I've my hearing is better, my ears. I'm getting old just in this, you see? All right, and you're playing?
Cornerback.
Right, cornerback. You're going to be wanting to be strong, tough, fast, are you? Good boy. And you pull back, you're going to be looking for you, yeah? Look up, don't be nervous, don't talk. What's your name?
Matt Prendergast.
Matt Prendergast. I met you earlier on too, Matt, didn't I?
Yeah.
You're going to enjoy today's game?
Yeah.
Good. And your name?
Keith Killhop.
Keith. And you're playing?
Cornerback.
Left cornerback. Good boy, Keith. The halfback line, your name?
Paul Bash.
Paul?
Bash.
Bash. That's it. I'm going to try and remember that. And you're playing right halfback. Is this? Good boy. The big centre back here.
Okay.
Look on. Look, see up there. See the guy over there trying to get your smiling face. And your name?
Paul Cambridge.
Paul Cambridge. And you're the big centre back, are you? Yeah. You're going to be coming out to stage clearing all these long balls,
yeah?
Good boy. And the other halfback?
William Hutchinson.
William Hutchinson, is it?
Yeah,
and left halfback. Why, William? Centre field?
Connor Sullivan.
Right, see, I should know some relations of yours. Is Mark the brother of yours?
Mark.
Yeah, Mark Sullivan?
Yeah.
You see?
Yeah.
And another bigger brother who got married recently, is that right?
Yeah,
Tony. Oh, yeah. Good boy. You're going to be stylish today. Oh, by the way, a fine, fit looking. And your name?
Jimmy.
And where are you then, Jimmy?
Half forward.
Half forward, okay. And you?
David Gardner.
And David, you're centre forward?
Yeah.
Okay. Good boy. Hello, and your name?
Denver.
Cook. Denver Cook. That's a very big name up here, isn't it? Cook, isn't it? And where are you then, left half forward?
Half forward.
Left half forward. Good boy. And the top of the right man, right corner forward, are you? Look up there at the girl behind the camera. She wants to get your smiling face. Your name?
Stephen.
Stephen, you're going to try and get gold, Stephen? You're going to try and sneak him in the past the goal here, yeah? Good boy. And big full forward here, what's your name?
Paul O'Sullivan.
Okay, Paul. Are you going to try and pass it to him, pass him as well?
Yeah.
And the last man in the team here, top of the left corner forward, and your name?
Cambridge.
Have your brother playing as well?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, making money. Okay, go and enjoy the game now, right? And again, as I said, while you go, substitutes are very important. And if you have a substitute here, what's your name?
Ian.
Ian what?
Kelly.
Ian Kelly, good boy, Ian. And the next man?
Damien Murray.
Good boy. And your name?
Kevin Lang.
Is it? Good boy. And you?
Brian O'Keefe.
Boy, Brian. And your name?
Gregory O'Connor.
Sorry for holding this long, Gregory, there, alright? Would you have mind the sunshine, you didn't? Good boy. And your name?
Wayne O'Sullivan.
And yours?
Pierce McSweeney.
Is it? Good boy. And yours?
Robert Healy.
Why, Robert?
Awesome. Roy O'Callaghan,
is it?
Yes.
Okay, boy. And last man here for today, I'll just stop.
George Cummins.
Boy, Stuart, enjoy yourself now. Well, that's the line-out for both teams for the afternoon. And we look forward to another very exciting game here, as always, in the Pearsaigh Street Leagues between Parklands and Balmarie. It was a draw the last day, 2-1 to 7 points. Well, what's going to be the result today? 25 minutes for each half.
4 points?
Well, we're almost.